Hallo Elon Musk, Desiree hier. Het is 29 juli 2018. We don't want World War III. We don't want a space war. But to be honest, we need to be more down to earth. Because there is already World War III since 2008. And that's the war that takes place inside the International Criminal Court Embassy lobby. It's the war that makes sure that specific group of people do not get punished for war crimes. I'm not going to repeat what I have published on my website, what I have explained to you, because that's not what this video is about. The way ICC produces war, assists politicians, lobbyists with murder is published on my websites and other YouTube videos. Now we move on to the United Nations. The UN doesn't want peace. The United Nations wants to stay alive as a lobby club that makes the people believe they want peace. And it's a very dangerous situation because it results in a space war. You are a commercial business. Good for you. You launch satellites into space so the people on Earth can communicate better from every spot on planet Earth. So where you are, in the desert, or at sea, the Arctic, a remote area, or in the city. The goal is to create a communication system that connects people everywhere. And the system in itself is working. The satellites are providing people with messages on remote places. Is that good? Yes, it's good. But when the International Criminal Court and the United Nations build wars and they don't live by the UN Charter, Human Rights Treaty, Torture Treaty, Anti-Corruption Treaty at all, and they only produce bullshit in the media, and behind that bullshit they murder people, the programmers of the satellites you launch into space are part of the elite murder club. Meaning, they create a space war. Those satellites can be reprogrammed from Earth. And the way they are being reprogrammed can result in a war. First on Earth. Okay, you can stop it when everybody starts to operate legally correct. And secondly, in space. So what do I want? Well, you know that I want to be the head of EQ, the Mars EQ program, the psychology program for Mars. You have to make decisions. You have to make very serious decisions. You are not really specialized in war like I am. And the question is, how much, how deep into space can people fool you around? I know your legal team is working on a very important legal matter, and that's due to the International Criminal Court lobby system and Brexit. All business contracts are 100% worthless, meaning that due to the corruption inside ICC and the UN, there is that atmosphere that assumes that everybody is above the law and everybody is set free to do whatever they like, in business contracts too. But when the majority of the rulers in a business contract ignores the UN Charter, human rights treaties, all those contracts are worthless because you only need one single person who starts to operate legally correct from the UN Charter, from the Human Rights Treaties, from the Torture Treaty, from the Anti-Corruption Treaty, and who is also clever enough to use the ICC law case in L, the ICC law case against all precedents. But the result of one clever person who operates legally correct in a cloud, a corrupt cloud where nobody wants to operate legally correct, is that that single person is going to win. Okay, you need intelligence, determination, and duration. You need many things. But at the end of the day, the person who does operate legally correct is going to win. Because in 196 UN member states, not all judges write identical court verdicts. Some nations and some judges don't bother at all when they want to put precedents in prison. And other nations like Holland think very highly of themselves when they manage to keep a king, a mafia king, mafia presidents in parliament, mafia majors and aldermen alive in the community and set them free to grow in crime. So what I'm saying here is that one single person who operates legally correct is always going to win. I'm the winning person at the moment, as you know. I speak from my intuition, as you can see. What you see is what you get. You need to make decisions. The quicker you can make me head of the Mars EQ program, the better. And you have to make decisions in connection with your business contracts. I have already instructed you, and that's referred to the ICC law case in L and the ICC law case against all precedents. In your business contracts, start to work from the UN Charter, Torture Treaty, Anti-Corruption Treaty, Human Rights Treaties, and you most likely will win all law cases in the courtroom. But space is another story. When the satellites you launch into space are going to be so refined and advanced that it becomes very easy to influence in space with evil languages, evil program languages, a satellite of another company or another person, you have a space war. So you don't want a space war, you want solid business contracts, and you want all organizations you work with to live by the UN Charter, Human Rights Treaties, Anti-Corruption Treaty. You really have to make work out of it now, Elon. I don't know how much time you need to get your head around it, but you simply have to do it. This is one of those moments you simply have to start doing it, because nobody is perfect. Nobody has all the answers, not even me. And you have to start somewhere. Okay, it's only 9 minutes. I leave you here. Goodbye.